There you go, folks. I hope you enjoyed my version of We Are Sailing. Right. Very warm welcome to today's show. And it is show 187, which is absolutely... hold on. I got some breaking news coming through on my wireless headphones. And if you believe that, you believe anything. Anyway, right, breaking news. From Monday, right, this is important, so listen up, right, because it's going to affect everybody, right. From Monday, postmen will be working from home. They will be... from Monday, breaking news. From Monday, postmen will be working from home. They will read your letters instead of delivering them and call you if there's anything interesting. There you go, folks, and you try to keep a straight face saying that. Right. Right, on with today's show. We've got two great guests as I'll get you out in a minute. We got two great guests as always. We got Rishi the Riddler, reminder, because no person got it. And then we got Justin doing his bits and bobs. And I think he's going to do a few more bits and bobs today, which will be absolutely spanging the doodlies. Right, here we go, folks. Ready for a singy song? Right, you all know the words. Ready? Keep on going, keep on going, keep on going to the end. Keep on going to the end of the show, my friend. Boop, boop. And as always, enjoy the show and I'll see you later. Bye for now. Hey.
Okay, folks. So, as Mr. Yorkie mentioned in his brilliant introduction, I've got a few extra bits to add into today's show. Not a few extra bits, really. It's more a few extra songs. I'm going to be playing songs by REM today, from their early career right through to the Monster album. I was trying to learn Imitation of Life today, but I just can't get the lyrics into my head. So I'll do that on a later show. So I hope you enjoy the show today, and I hope you enjoy the songs because I've been working hard on them.
Life, it's bigger, bigger than you, and you are not me. The lengths that I would go to, the distance in your eyes. Oh no, I said too much. I set it up. That's me in the corner. That's me in the spotlight, losing my religion, trying to keep up with you, and I don't know if I could do it. Oh no, I said too much, haven't said enough. I thought that I heard you laughing, I thought that I heard you sing. I thought I saw you try, 'cause every whisper of every waking hour, I'm choosing my confession, trying to keep an eye on you, like a hurt, lost, and blind, a fool, fool. Oh no, I said too much, I set it up. Consider this, the hint of the century. Consider this, the slip that brought me to my knees failed. All of all these fantasies come flailing around, but now I said too much. I thought that I heard you laughing. Thought that I heard you sing, but I think I saw you try. That was just a dream, but that was just a dream, and that's me in the corner, that's me in the spotlight, losing my religion, trying to keep up with you, and I don't know if I can do it. Oh no, I said too much, I haven't said enough. I thought that I heard you laughing. I thought that I heard you sing. But I think I thought I saw you try. But that was just a dream. To try, to cry, to fry, to try. But that was just a dream. Just a dream. Just a dream. Dream.
Morning, everybody who is watching out there. We might even have two of you today, so that'd be brilliant. No, I'm not sure. But anyway, very warm welcome to today's show. It is Saturday the 10th of October 2020, and it's a lovely day out there after about 5 days of relentless rain. So it's great, and I do hope everybody's pretty good. Right, I wrote a song. I didn't write a song this morning, I'm lying. I wrote a poem this morning, and I'd like to do it for you today. I'm lucky enough where I live, where most of the time it's it can be noisy, but in the mornings it's really quiet, and I've got the birds outside, and the noise starts to creep in, and you can hear the noise, you know, and it always seems to be the blackbird which starts and ends every day. It always seems to be like that. So I built the poem around there, and I hope you're going to enjoy it. And it's called A Calming Noise. So here we go. Oh, right. Calming noise. The birds waiting to be fed while I'm still tucked up in my bed. The dawn chorus creeps inside and beats the daylight through the closed blinds. The sound is soft at first. Then the choir joins in, a lifetime of rehearsal in every verse. The blackbird seems to start and end each and every day, and for some strange, beautiful reason, it's meant to be this way. Behind my world of 9 to 5, there's nature's world of fight to survive. From the smallest creature I've never known, it's much more important than any mobile phone. For me, this is real life, not the one we are programmed to strive for all our lives. But if you can't see it, that's okay. You keep on in the crazy fast lane, and I will stop now and start to play. And that's what it's about, folks. We've all got our own choices, and I've decided to, you know, I'm changing every day the way I see and feel about the world, and I'm so much calmer now, and you can probably tell. And that's what it's all about. Over to Justin for a cracking tune, because I know what's coming next, and I love this one. Right, and peace to you all, folks, and as always, may your God go with you. Bye for now, folks, and enjoy the rest of your peaceful day.
What's the frequency, Kenneth?
What's the frequency, Kenneth? Is your Spencer train? Whoa. I pegged you an idiot's train, a tunnel vision from the eye. outside his train. I never understood the frequency. Whoa. You are our expectations like an amateur. Oh. I studied your cartoons, radio, music, TV, movies, magazines. Withdrawal and disgust are not the same as apathy. I smile like a cartoon, tooth for a tooth. You said the gun was the shackles of youth. You wore a shirt with violent green. Whoa. Understood the frequency. Whoa. And a smile like a cartoon, tooth for a tooth. You said that irony was the shackles of youth. You wore a shirt of violet green. Whoa. I never understood the frequency. Whoa. You are our expectations like an amateur. Oh. I couldn't understand. You said that irony was the shackles of youth. Oh. I couldn't understand. You wore a shirt violet green. Whoa. I couldn't understand. I never understood.